Okay, now I have tool rest for the table. It's not matching. Okay, I will hollow it a little, sand it a little inside to straight edges, and it should be fit. Then I will glue it this inside here, and the table is almost ready. Okay, it's fit pretty good. And okay, let it dry a little, then we can check it how it's work. Okay, the table is on the banjo. Let's find out how it's straight. Is this square or not square? Oh, it's not square as I think. I have a little gap on the upper part. Maybe I will take it off once again and sand it, or maybe I will flatter it this side to make this pretty straight. It's a little gap, it's not big difference, but on the main projects it could mess up a little. Okay, I have a blank which you see on the previous videos of for Red Eye Dave. Now I will try to straighten it up, clean it. Okay, the table is pretty good. I have finished it a little, painted for the first time. It's pretty good, but I have made a few mistakes, and for the future I will be know it how to make this correctly. Maybe you will make this better.